If you've clicked on this video, you're probably wondering how you can add captions in a YouTube video just like Ali Abdaal, and you've probably tried various AI subtitle editors that haven't quite worked out as you hoped. Hello and welcome to our channel. I'm Kai from Wondershare DemoCreator. First of all, make sure you like this video and subscribe to our channel if you haven't done so already. In this video, I'm going to transform your video creation by teaching you how to add captions in your YouTube videos just like Ali Abdaal, so that they pop up with each word spoken. And with that said, let's get into it. First, open the DemoCreator app. If you haven't recorded your video yet, click on the video recorder button. You can record your screen for tutorials, use the camera icon to record yourself, or use the game recording feature for gaming content. You can even create a virtual avatar or video presentation to enhance your work. If you've already recorded your video, click on the folder icon with a plus sign to upload your file. Drag your video into the app and place it in the timeline section. Here you can make last minute edits like adding effects or cutting parts out. To add captions in video with AI, click the add subtitle option from the video in the timeline. From the right side of the screen, you will see three options to add subtitles. Here we select auto subtitles for the video. Then choose English as the language and then start adding subtitles automatically. Then comes animating the subtitles. To do this, click on the animated option and choose a style that resonates with your video's theme. To add captions in the video just like Ali Abdaal, I selected this effect because I think it aligns more with his style. The font is not quite right, like Ali's. So let's move to settings where we can edit the video captions by changing the font, color, and other features. First, cancel the italics and add bold on the subtitles, then choose a different font. Here we can select Montserrat Bold. We can also adjust other settings like the color, the text border, and so on. Once you're satisfied with the result, click export to save the video. So now you know how to highlight subtitles just like Ali Abdaal, let's see what sets his subtitle style apart. First of all, I think it's the color palette. Instead of opting for vibrant hues or flashy animations, his captions are characterized by their simplicity and readability. This approach ensures that viewers can easily grasp the video's content without distractions. Second is the subtle animation technique. As each word is spoken, it undergoes both a word-by-word transition and a color shift. When Ali articulates a word, it smoothly transitions to black, creating a subtle yet engaging visual experience. This approach demonstrates an effective subtitle design, balancing aesthetics with functionality to enhance the viewer's engagement and comprehension. And that's how you can add captions in videos just like Ali Abdaal. If you enjoyed our content today, make sure that you like the video and also don't forget to subscribe to the channel. This way you'll stay updated with our secret insider tactics in video creation. If you have any questions or want to learn more about Wondershare DemoCreator, drop your comments in the section below and I'll see you guys in the next video.